talking about. Guess what? I've been invited to Disney's Camp Rock premiere in New York City today. Are you ready? Let's go. Here we are, outside the famous Ziegfeld Theater on 54th Street, along with 400 hysterical fans waiting and waiting for the most exciting event to begin. Then, there they were, Demi Lovato, Jordan Francis, and of course, the Jonas Brothers, who had the whole street closed off so they could get to the red carpet.
Hola Telemundo, what?
The first guy we met was Jordan Francis, who did a cool handshake with me that he made up with Nick Jonas while filming Camp Rock.
Hey buddy,
how are you, bud? I'm Kevin.
Tell me about your character.
My character's name is Nate, and he is kind of like the goal-oriented leader type in the group Connect 3 that we play in the movie.
Broadway, TV, and now movies. Which one do you like best?
Oh, I don't know, man. I think recording and being in a band's a lot of fun.
Why?
I don't know. I think, you know, being able to come and do things like this every day is just pretty amazing.
How did you and Jordan come up with that handshake?
Oh, how we come up with the handshake? I don't know. It was just kind of happening on the set. It was cool.
Thanks. How's your rapping coming?
My rapping's coming pretty well. I'm trying out. How's your rapping?
Good.
It's good. I'm waiting for your CD to come out, man.
Did you like all that food that you tried on that English show?
You know what? No. I didn't. It was okay. It was like, some of it was good, some of it, even the audience was like, oh, so.
Can you do the eye trick?
The eye trick?
YouTube video.
That one?
Yeah.
See.
Can you do it too.
Let's do it together.
All right.
Awesome. Thank you.
Thank you, buddy.
Did you really go to summer camp for 7 years?
I did. I wasn't there for the full 7 years, but I did go for 7 years in a row.
Long summer.
Did you recommend it for the kids out there?
Absolutely. And you know what? I hope a lot of new camps get opened up, maybe a brand new Camp Rock across the country.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you, guys.
Thanks, dude.
You're the man, Pounds. Yeah.
My character, her name is Mitchie, and she goes to this camp where she wants to play rock music, and she learns who she is. I play Ella, and she's the girly girl of the Mean Girl clique, and she's obsessed with her nail polish and lip gloss, and she's kind of the ditzy, not so sharp, and but her character changes completely towards the end of the movie.
Hey, Sebastian, how are you?
Good. Tell me about your character.
My character is Caitlin. She's an aspiring music producer, and she wears a lot of crazy clothes, and she immediately befriends Mitchie, but unfortunately has to watch her fall into the trap of the Mean Girl.
Did you choreograph any numbers for Camp Rock?
I did not personally choreograph them, but I was a part of the dance routines, and actually the choreographer from the film worked with me on another project that I got to help choreograph the dances to.
How's the Allison Stoner project coming?
That's it! Oh my gosh, you knew about it! The Allison Stoner project is coming along so well. I'm so excited for people to see it.
I'm the main girl. I play Tess Tyler. She is pretty evil. She likes to ruin lives. But towards the end of the movie, you kind of can feel a little sorry for her.
Was it fun filming the movie?
It was so much fun. It was the time of my life. And I'm so thankful to have had this cast and this project to work on.
I play a mom who loves her kid and sacrifices for her and respects her. And it's a beautifully written part.
I play Sander in Camp Rock. I'm just a really high energy rapping dancing machine.
I play Brown Cesario, who is Joe Jonas's uncle, and I'm an old time rock and roller. I play the bass guitar, and I have a kids camp for rock and roll and dancing. Who are you?
I'm Sebastian.
Sebastian, welcome. It's really nice to meet you.
Thank
you. Good interviewer.
Thank you. Was it fun filming the movie with all those kids?
It was amazing because, you know, because they're, well, they're not kids, they're young people. They just, they were so happy, you know, happy to work with, and yeah, they were fun, a lot of fun.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
How are you?
Good. A news guy. What's a news guy doing here?
Well, my daughter Eliza
and her two friends from school are huge Jonas Brothers fans. And she made me go and watch the Jonas Brothers in concert a few weeks ago. And I thought they were fabulous on stage. They were playing and singing brilliantly. So we went and saw them. And she said to me, we have to come to the premiere. So that's why we're here.
Cool. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Well, that's it from the red carpet, guys. Don't forget, Camp Rock, Friday, June 20th, on the Disney Channel.